Hi guys, I'm going to show you today from HP laptop how you get BIOS program. First you switch on the laptop here and press F10 key. F10 key is the HP laptop BIOS key. Start laptop and pressing continuously this F10 key. Then it goes to BIOS program. You can see this BIOS program. Then you can go main and security and advanced. You can go these features and change what you need. Thank you.